A church in South Delhi has allegedly been vandalized. Miscreants reportedly entered the church. They broke open the main gate of this church. Reports also say they ransacked the church premises before fleeing. Police are probing this incident. This is the fourth such attack on a church in Delhi in the past 2 months. Now, Delhi police sources are telling Headlines Today this appears to be a case of robbery, but they will tell us more after investigations.